of emergency across the nation as the number of coronavirus cases soars above 3,000. Tonight, elected officials taking unprecedented measures to keep people safe.